from the next village were preparing for the special day. The boys and I were preparing for something else. But then he came with a walking stick in one hand and a light in the other. I asked him, "Why do you carry a light when you can't see?" He calmly replied, "I carry a light, my son, so others may see."